Alexa, set ambient light to 5. Alexa, turn on desktop lamp. Alexa, turn on second lamp. Alexa, turn on office light. Alexa, turn off office lights. Alexa, set ambient light to 1. Alexa, set ambient light to 5. Alexa, set ambient light to 2. Alexa, set ambient light to 6. Ambient light. So let me show you how I did this this setup and what are the components inside. Here I have an Amazon Alexa. This is the second generation, is the small version of Echo Dot. Then here inside is the controller box. Here it's an ESP8266. Then I have here inside also the power supply, relay board with two channels and the MOSFET. The relay board is controlling these neon lights. So these are standard neon lights, it's nothing special. Then the MOSFET is controlling this LED arrays. This is 12 volts. What I forgot to mention is that these neon lights are controlled, are powered by 220 AC voltage. So that is why I needed a relay board to control it. Then here inside I have the neon lights. This it's a strip of neon of NeoPixel with 12 volts. This is put on the bottom of a 40 by 40 aluminium profile, and I have also put it one here. You can see on my hand. This one supposed to light the wall. This NeoPixel, it's controlled by this Arduino Micro. So here I need to make a box for it. Unfortunately, I was not able to power directly from the to control it directly from the ESP board. I had some issue. I tried to solve them, but it didn't work. So then, this is why I decided to use an Arduino Micro. Alexa, set ambient light to 9.